Dallas Stars versus San Jose Sharks.
Here comes Jordy Ben.
In an overtime hockey game.
Took the line, tripped up on hand and got it in deep. Beverly back of the net, Irwin finds it. And Tommy Wingles, Gonchar stepping out to defend him. Ball stolen, goes right back to Wingles. Pavlik lurks at the side of the net. He has it, he centers it, they score! Tommy Wingles!
And the San Jose Sharks win the overtime hockey game in San Jose, California. What an amazing hockey game this was. Good job, San Jose Sharks. And you two Dallas Stars, you guys tried your best. You guys can do better next time in your other hockey games. San Jose Sharks done an amazing job in their overtime. They're great. Good job to the San Jose Sharks for winning the overtime hockey game in San Jose, California.
In close to their net, that's the fifth consecutive overtime loss for the Stars, who earned a point here tonight, but they would have loved to have picked up the full two. For Wingles, that is his first shot of the game. He had one goal in his previous 22. Perfect name for a winger. Yeah, Wingles. So the Stars pick up 5 of a possible 6 points on the road trip. 5-1-2 in their last 8 games, and they are now within a point of the conference's top 8. Tonight's game, produced by Jason Walsh, directed by Mark Vittorio. The associate producers are John Sponsler, Doug Foster, and Cody Eastwood. Final score, 2-1 Sharks in OT for Daryl Ray and the rest of the crew. I'm Ralph Strangis. The postgame show is now.